How excited are you by this year's awards?
Oh, very, very excited. Yeah, of course, absolutely. And he was a Dalek, so that's about as exciting as it gets, really.
Celebrating an astonishing landmark for Doctor Who. I mean, how important is it to have that celebrated here at BAFTA?
Well, it's one of the absolute extraordinary success stories of television, Doctor Who, isn't it? It's one of the very few times that television's created a character for itself that's gone on to that mythic status. You know, it usually borrows Sherlock Holmes or other things from literature to have a character created by television for television that has become of mythic status and become a sort of cultural landmark in the country is remarkable. Not down to me, of course, down to the genius of Verity Lambert and her team.
People are already getting excited about the 50th anniversary. What motivated you to decide to put it in 3D? What do you think that's going to add to the anniversary?
Well, it's the only show with the box that is actually bigger on the inside, isn't it? So if you can actually got your technology to make your television bigger on the inside, it sort of goes with Doctor Who, surely.
Of course, bringing back some of the fan favourites in David and Billy, how important was it to have them involved in this special moment?
Well, do you know, all I've ever revealed about what we're doing, Doctor Who, is anything that we filmed outside. I'm rather reticent about what's actually in that. I notice people are making up stuff about who and what is or is not in that special. You're just going to have to wait until November to find out the truth.
What's your favourite rumour, then? What's the one that's completely rubbish that you love and find most amusing?
Oh, nice try, but I'm not telling you. I mean, most of them are quite fanciful, and some of them are entertainingly angry. People who make up their own theories about what is or is not in the special and then make a YouTube film about how angry they are about their own theory. If you're ever bored of an evening, I recommend it as a as a form of self-entertainment. Oh, I love you all, Doctor Who fans, but honestly, now and then, don't believe everything you hear or don't hear.